This is Klag Bay, and these are the remnants of the Chichagof mine. I'll come ashore and explore a little bit more in depth. This is what it looks like out here from the water on Chichagof Island. Lots of old equipment. Old piping that runs out into the bay. Engines. This looks like a porcelain insulator, a power pole. Stuff in here. Oh, that's heavy. It's like iron. Is one big hunk of metal. Supposedly another building behind this concrete structure here, and a house 100 feet back in the trees. But I think I'm gonna wait until I have a little bit more bear protection before I go back in there. So we are on the shoreline of Klag Bay. There's just lots of artifacts all over. Heading over to the concrete building remnants.
These are, they're glass.
What, isolators? Oh, those are glass? Oh.
Well, I think...
Yeah, they would need to insulate between the... So that's it.
There's the old rails.
Wiring. I was just putting wire on insulators in here.
Oops. lots of piping, an old metal frame.
Finding crap like this out here in the trees.
What was it?
Big steel poker in the beer bottom.
We are just up from the partial concrete building. Trying to find the logging road to lead us to the mine shaft. So glad I have company today, because we've been finding horse-sized poo piles from the brown bear and grizzlies. Oh, here's an old bed frame here, way out under the trees. There's a footboard and a headboard frame. And there's buried furniture under here. This could have been a cabin right where I'm standing. Real timber underneath. And here's another bed. We are hosting Melody and Carl on board Moonstruck. And Melody just spot two browns over here by the ruins. I have eight orcas right out behind me by about maybe a half mile. We're hoping they come in. Slapping its tail.
I think that was a message to you.
They're telling me to come on over.